shame and death.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to possibly the last episode. Let's get started so I can finish this. Need to get to the military base in Waterside and find some explosives. We're not gonna go in there. Gotta run, so I can finish this. Come on, Hank. Guess we're going over here. What is this place? It's locked. Keep going. Locked. Try to get up pretty early. Day 6. It's around 4 o'clock. It's over the church. Fire axe, cash. Police baton. Military police. It's getting a lot tougher. No. Can't go in there. Come on. Getting a lot easier. Hold on. I just turned off my TV. There you go. Now we gotta find the explosives. Gonna be in the base. Haven't used my shotgun in a while. Keeps a shotgun in a keep the shotgun in a filing cabinet. And AK-47. The AK-47 is better. Need to find some explosives. Military. What kind of key is it? Military cage. I'm good. Check this way. What's in there? Can't check it. Man. There we go. Not much. Gas mask. Now I'm extra safe. Upstairs. Scar H. The battle axe. Man. And here's the cage. C4. Okay, I need to rearrange this. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Now I need a C4 timer. Where am I gonna find a C4 timer? Okay, must be on the other side. On, die. Getting a lot tougher. Oh, heck yeah. Okay, now I need the timer. Oh man. Ten damage, 20 damage. I don't know where it is. Well, I guess this isn't the last episode. I guess the next one will be kind of short. But like, favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe if you haven't already, and maybe the next episode is the last.